This is a native shrub called California coffeeberry, or Frangula californica. It is related to buckthorns and produces red, black, or green berries when ripe that are edible and have two little seeds in them that look like coffee beans, which is where it gets its name from.